Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength, to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions, the principles you would follow. This way, Tarnished. May I have a word?
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth...
Ah, as I had hoped. I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash, and the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. Now it is thine to do.
Forgive mine I doubt we shall again meet. How long will it be, I wonder, before the tarnished tire of obeisance to the two finger?
This tiny golden aura is the this light once shone in the eyes of your but now it is all that guides you. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard, a demigod who inherited a fragment. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the Me? I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Earth Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the finger maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.